The great thing about these times is we have to get it right, because the alternative is actually so terrible. So, in alignment with getting it right, we are continuing to do an incredible push here. And what we're going to do right now is talk about the language of ascension, the language of oneness. How can we make it, free ourselves from the language that we're used to in reference to everything, our perception? It's all one big trap. Our perception, our belief, our persona, our language, all of that. So, I'm going to suggest something here, that we can practice the right practices here. To describe the vision of oneness, we're not going to say, well, spin a story about it. I believe there's something we can do. We can simply say, this vastness, this smoothness. This peace. This security. This relief. This glory. So, we're simply using language in a slightly different way. Cuts the personality out of the whole situation, doesn't it? Just this oneness. This oneness. This plant, this oneness. This table, this oneness. This tree, this oneness. This sky, this oneness. This day, this oneness. This planet, this oneness. This flower, this oneness. This cat, this oneness. That road, that oneness. This dirt, that oneness. This cushion, this oneness. That mountain, this oneness. Perfectly understandable to someone who's having the vision of oneness. To the personality, totally gibberish, you can't understand it. So we're not trying to integrate the personality and spirit. We're not trying to integrate nothing and everything. We're not trying to integrate lies with truth. We're not trying to explain anything to the personality, to the ego. But when we use words, we're reminding other spirits, spirit, this spirit, that spirit, who's in a coma, all those are in a coma, we're helping them wake up, reminding them what they're waking up to. What are they waking up to? This vastness. This vastness, this planet, this vastness, that rock. This vastness, that chair. This vastness, that post. This vastness, that car. This vastness, this valley. This vastness, that tree. And also you can use a single term. This. This plant, this table, this. All of this helps us awaken from the coma as we start to wipe away the cobwebs and waking up to a vision of oneness. We start to hear language that's actually properly descriptive. Just this. Just this. Just this, only this. This plant, only this. Only this. Only this mountain. Only this plant. Only this table. Only this. And wordless, wordless, wordless. The wordless. This without words. This vastness without words. This peace without words. This oneness without words. This richness without words. This harmony without words. This oneness without words. This one family, this one life without words. This eternal life without words. This plant without words. This table without words. This without words. This greatness without words. This one identity beyond words. This one peace beyond words. This total, total peace beyond words. This total oneness beyond words. This total radiance beyond words. This total comfort beyond words. Just this, just this, just this. Only this, only this, only this. When we try to explain to the ego, that pulls us down into the ego. When we simply talk directly to the spirit, that wakes us up out of our coma. Because we really are spirit in a coma, dreaming that it's a body, it's a thing, it's a thing. Among other things, located somewhere. And that location, location of thingness is primary. We're dreaming location of thingness is primary. And so our language reflects our comatic belief system. So what we're doing is we're giving a different usage to language that reminds us of our true identity. Vision of oneness reminds us of the vision of oneness, which reminds us of our true identity, actually enables us to finally know our true identity. That is 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 that 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 that. Just this, 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 just this. This is it. 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 This plant is it. This cat is it. This chair is it. this placemat is it. This leaf is it. This flower is it. This mountain is it. This tree is it. This world is it. This universe is it. This 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 is it. So this is, it's like a coma patient being told to blink your eyelids. Squeeze my hand. You know, it's kind of like that, where you're gradually remembering how to move your body, as it were. We're gradually remembering how to wake up, come out of our coma. These are the exercises we use. Wordless. Totally wordless. Totally wordless. This. Totally wordless. Totally wordless as it is. Totally wordless as it is. Totally wordless as it is. So you look about and just in your surroundings, just say, totally wordless as it is. 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 Just this. Just this. Just this. Again, look around. Just this. Just this. Only this. Only this. Only this. Only this. See, reprogramming the computer as it is, bringing us out of the dreadful comatose state that we've been in. As it is, as it is, as it is. As you're taking a walk, when you walk, just sort of bow to everything and say, as it is, 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 as it is. And you can say that just everything you're going past, you're driving, as it is, as it is, as it is. As it is, as it is. Not fixating on anything. What you're doing is you're describing, you're stating a state that encompasses all equally. All equally encompassed, all equally saturated, abiding in. Just as it is. So everything can be said. Again, I don't want to explain too much to this practice. As it is, as it is. As it is. Okay, all these practices are designed to awaken us from the coma. And again, we don't awaken by trying to explain the vision of oneness in terms of personality and personality explanation. That's an attempt to make us feel more comfortable with our coma, so we feel, oh, I can keep on sleeping, then I can keep on sleeping. No, we want to make you feel like the personality doesn't have any answer at all. So don't stay asleep as the personality. Personality is stupid. Personality doesn't understand this. So we understand it. There's something within us that understands it, but the personality does not understand it. So don't cater to the personality. Just this. Just this. This is it. This is it. This is it. This is it. As you look about you, anywhere you are, you just say, this is it. This is it. With conviction, just you feel like this is it. No other explanation or words, just that this is it. We don't say what it is, what this is, or what whatever. No, this is it. This is it. Turn here. This is it. Here, this is it. Here, this is it. Here, this is it. Wherever you are, this is it. This is it. No words. You look at a plant, whatever you're walking, you see something, you say, no words. No words. No words. You see a road, no words. Now, in formal religious training, you might be walking like this and bow to everything and say, no words. No words. But you can bow in your mind, as it were, just no words. No words. You can do this right in the midst of your day at all times. Just no words. No words. No words. Just driving. You're looking out of the scene. You're driving. Just say, no words. You look out at a more distant mountain. No words. Look at the inside the vehicle. No words. Look over there, some people, no words. Look at the road, no words. No words. This is it. This is it. The driving. This is it. Wherever you are, this is it. This is it. And no need to say anything more. That says it all. Just this is it. Because when the vision of oneness comes, that's exactly how you will feel. You will feel simply, this is it. And that's all. No other words really arise. You'll realize this is it. This is it. And everything you see is—it's all one. It's all one. This is it. Standing on a beach and you just look at the ocean, just say, wow. You're walking, just wow. You're looking at the mountains, just wow. You look at the sky, wow. You're standing, looking at the sand, wow. The trees, wow. Everywhere you are, it's just wow, wow. Wow training, wow. Nothing more than that. Just wow. Wow. That's a way to reaction when you see the vision of oneness. It's just like, wow. Wow. If you say anything at all, you can just say, wow. That just nails it on the head, doesn't it? Absolutely it does. This and this and this. This and this and this and this and this and this. this practice. You're driving along, everything you see, and this, and this, and this, and this. What have we done? We've done away with the subject, right? A thing like subject. We don't have to say this plant. It's just this, 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 and 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 this. Just this, this, this practice. Yes, practice. Yes, just say yes, 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 just yes, yes, yes. See, these one word descriptions are way more descriptive. Way more descriptive of the just the oneness. There's just the oneness. Just yes. Yes to everything. Just one yes. There's just this yes. Just a big smile. Just yes. Yes, yes, yes. This, wow, this, yes. So practice that when you're commuting. And the wow, you're driving along. Just wow. 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 Try to get this feeling of like, wow, yeah, just let that, some sort of feeling there. Yes, 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 this, this, this. Doesn't hurt to try it. Is practice, is. Not even isness, just is. That again is a reflection. A verbal reflection of the vision of oneness, just is, is. It's not this is something, it just is. It just is. It just is. Or you can say that, it just is. Whatever you look at, it just is. It just is. This just is. This just is. This just is. This just is. It just is. Is. It just is. Now. Now. Now, now practice, now, 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 total practice, totally, totally, totally practice, totally, 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 totally. Personality doesn't like the baby, saying that's enough. Perfect. 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 Perfect practice. As you're walking, driving, sitting, wherever you are. Perfect. 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 Just look about you. Whatever your attention alights upon. Perfect. Don't even need to say this is perfect. Or this is perfect because or this that pulls the person, it awakens the personality. We don't want that. Just perfect. Just perfect. 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 So these one word practice, two word practice, very important to keep moving in that direction. And then from that point, it's easy to go beyond words altogether. If you're used to only speaking using one word, then how easy is it to just drop that one word? Whereas if you're used to using a non-stop verbal barrage from every direction, how difficult is it to stop that? Very, very difficult. In fact, it's practically, pragmatically, it doesn't happen. We might have a moment where we stop it, but the constant verbal dialogue that's going on, right? If we want to keep that up, how can we have the vision of oneness? Because it doesn't fit. There's a discontinuity between the running commentary that we have going on and the experience of vision of oneness. There's this total disconnect between that. So when we practice just using one word, just one word, there's not a disconnect between that and the vision of oneness. So we'll be in our comfort zone, but vision of oneness comes and we'll just say, perfect. That's it. Just one word. Perfect. And we're just quiet. So practice this, just perfect. And then go quiet. Perfect. So, practice using one word like this. We've been going, moving in this direction, and then today, this evening, it was suggested to me. Try it. Try this. Try this. Freedom. 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 Look at whatever you're looking at. Freedom. And say in a way that there's no other thoughts or words in your mind at all. Just that word, just freedom. Just freedom. 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 Peace, 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 peace. Stillness, 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 stillness. Bliss, use bliss, bliss, bliss. 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 Wherever you turn, bliss, 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 bliss. You're describing what you're experiencing. What your attention rests upon is only bliss, just bliss. We don't have to say, well, this plant is blissful because it reflects the vision, because it's abiding in the vision of oneness. That's a helpful step. What I'm doing is I'm showing the various steps we can go through, and we can just reduce it even further to shorthand, just bliss, bliss. A little more complex. This is bliss. This is bliss. This is bliss. Then we can just go bliss. It's everywhere, right? Just bliss. 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 Now the personality sees no benefit whatsoever from practicing this. He doesn't understand it at all. He just thinks it's kooky, or just a whim or something. Doesn't understand. Not being able to experience the vision of oneness, because it's not a spirit, it's not spirit, it's nothing, it's just judgment. It can't relate it to that at all, and so it can't really relate it to anything. It just makes no sense at all. Cannot relate to it, cannot relate. But we can relate, we can relate. There's something within us that can relate to it. So we just have to just practice it, even though the personality says, is just like, don't pay attention to the personality at all. That's the key. That's difficult. That's sometimes where some assistance helps out. Some type of encouragement from someone else is encouraging you, not laughing or not judging, just saying, yeah, just do it. It's easy. Do it. Just this, just this, just this, just this, 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 just this. So the personality, the ego, has told us that we really don't have any way to succeed, and we've tried everything possible, etc., etc., etc. See, it's not true at all. It's not true at all. We're bringing this to light here more and more and more. There's very powerful techniques to enter into the vision of oneness and experience it, abide in it. Just this. You're driving in the morning, that the sun is rising, a little bit of fogginess and mist. Just this. Just this. Everything you see, it's just this, just this. And then you realize that the whole universe is just this, just this. It expands, it's still just this. So you're able to expand this feeling into complete vastness. It's just this, it's always just this. Always just this, always just this. So, all right. I'll continue to share what comes to me. If I feel it's very significant, I'll continue to put on a video and get it up online for anyone who wants to watch it. And nothing to lose by practicing it. Nothing to lose. We have nothing to lose, really. We just got to go for it. All right, that's it.